come to the end of my Welsh beers. Some beers, some really good, nice ones, especially from this brewery, Waen Brewery. This is the whatever. They brewed it with Hopcraft Brewing. I think this one they brewed at the brewery at Hopcraft. But yeah, let's get this open. Don't want to come off then. It does say it's a dark beer, which doesn't really conform to usual styles. Whatever. I think I've seen this on cask at one bar. I think it was in Sourbridge. I went, is it available to drink? No, because it was just coming on, I think. So. Ooh, smells nice. Dark brown, a little bit of red, off-white head, a little bit of milky chocolate. Not much else. Cheers. Really quite bitter. Quite Morris as well. I will not change my decision. Growl and Copper is still my favourite from Waen Brewery. It's quite nice. Let's see if we can do this. 4%. Wow, it's a lot of flavour. The aromas aren't in your face, but the flavour's really nice. Body's nice. It's like medium thin. I'm definitely getting milky chocolate. Again, almost got like bitterness, like it's pale ale. Mmm. A little bit of caramel. Mmm, that's nice. I think, yeah, anyway. I purchased this from the gravity station. It's hard to find at first, but once you found it, you end up visiting every day. I kind of did. When I would visit Cardiff. I'm a mouthful. Yeah, it's basically a bar that sells bottled beers. Slight bit. Coconut almost. But that's nice. Definitely recommend you. Hopcraft and Waen Brewery, try them out, and definitely if you're in Cardiff, visit the Gravity Station. You take care. Goodbye.